This video shows you how to scan a document and save it to your network folder. Load an original document into the automatic document feeder or on the scanner glass. From the home screen, touch Scan Center. Create a network folder. Select the connection type that is used to connect to your network destination. Configure the necessary settings. And then touch Log In. Touch Next. Configure the network folder settings. And then touch Done. Select a network folder, and then scan the document.